about an orb or two?
These look like you're on the way down to the water. If you're in the market for some beach attire, why not participate in Costa del Amor? What's that?
A special event that'll make your time here unforgettable. And don't worry, your pet can join too.
Well, in that case, sign me up. Perfect. Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy.
With those tickets of yours, you can run wild on the pet playground, ride around on wheelies, or...
Oh, there's also the photo contest, and you can't miss the piano recital. So go out there and be sure to have yourself a ball.
Hang loose!
Hang loose! Hang loose!
Ready to have some fun?
Yeah, let's go.
Thank you.
진짜 차크시네.
Principal. Oh, fuck off, man. There's only one of me against. fuck off, you cunt. Hey, who the hell got that? Oh, fuck off. Oh, come on. fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Off the hook. Smallness.
Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta.
Don't look at me like that! I'm not some sellout!
We should go.
Yeah, you're right.
Johnny, are you?
What a disappointment. See, I was expecting someone very different. Someone metropolitan and chic who lights up every room she walks into. I have no idea what he sees in you.
Excuse me? Stow the toad. It's fine. I get this all the time.
That's some kind of humble brag?
Hey, Jenny! Don't just stand there! Go get the unreturned wheelies!
Don't tell me what to do! Ugh! How come everyone here thinks they're better than me?
I'm just giving you work.
Screw this! I quit!
Ugh, should've known this would happen. So, you're friends with her, right? Since she quit, would you mind picking up the rest of the wheelies for me?
Yeah, sure. We'll do it.
You don't have to please everyone you meet.
I know, but I still feel like I owe it to Johnny. So I figure, maybe if I do this for Jenny, I'll have given him back something. Or maybe I just want peace of mind. I guess. Let's get those wheelies.
Thank you.
Hey, you want to lead the way?
Sure, why not?
What is this arbitrary rule? Can't you make an exception just this once? Oh, or you could be my partner. Would that be okay?
I don't think I'm allowed. Hi, how can I help you?
You. My work is already done for the day, so all that's left is to enjoy my stay.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up?
Huh? You mean it?
I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay, then. Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town. All right, let the capers commence!
Little guys, is this what they call love at first sight? Because I adore this cactuar. There's gotta be something around here. Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here? You can't fool these eagle eyes.
I swear I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago.
Something around here. I swear I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago. Cactuar. Each little guy we find is one more happy memory we make together. Let's go find another. I can't imagine life without you. We should spend every day together. Just imagine how splendid it would be.
Chuckleheads. better than...
I hate to think that these might be our last moments together. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do?
Made accessories.
Perfectly executed. Again. And she even made it easy for the next person to grab one. If I'm impressed, what must Johnny think of her?
Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those Cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir? Is... Oh, forgive me! I'm on my way!
Don't work too hard.
Found your perfect partner yet? Don't miss out on this one.
pieces. We've got it all.
Man, we haven't found a single cactuar yet.
Let's head back to Main Street.
Do they have a cute one that'll go with my swimsuit?
Today's Royal Coast concert will begin shortly.
I just wanna find all the Costa Della. God, it's just some dumb wheelies. Why does she care? Of course Johnny would fall for a girl like her. I've been going about this all wrong, haven't I?
Jenny, over here. We brought all the wheelies back for you.
Stop being so nice! I can't take it!
I've decided. I'm going to give up on Johnny. There's no way I could ever compete with you. My way of saying sorry. Take them. There's two cards there, so have fun.
Hold up. Thanks, but that's way too generous.
What? This one's for you and Johnny. I bet you'll have a more fun together.
I think you've got the wrong idea. Johnny and I are just friends, nothing more.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I figured you were...
You know he likes to exaggerate.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh! So you're foisting him on me? Is that it?
Nothing like that.
Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
Companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day.
You lead, I'll follow.
Sounds good to me.
a wonderful day.
Today's Royal Coast Concert will begin shortly. Welcome to the Royal Coast.
Wow, I'm so scared.
Hello, Keeper. There's a concert scheduled today. Or was, at least. Something came up, you see.
The pianist decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement. Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in every business. Mm-hmm. Oh, my. These hands. These fingers. They have the strength of a warrior's, and yet are so very delicate. You've played the piano before, that much is obvious.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid, but that was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano. Now take all the eye from
and falling quickly.
can do this. I know you can.
This concert has to succeed. We're counting on you.
Don't let my massage go to waste now.
Thank you.
the fuck?
Celebration of discord and atonality. Now then, let's give our pianist a warm round of applause. Thank you so much for performing. Here you are, a companion card and a memento. What we give all our concert goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance.
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the on-call rate. Then, there's my finder's fee. And on top of that...
I received word from the pianist who eloped. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation. It also saved the relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
Beach right about now.
Ready to rock?
Do you even have to ask?
I think I'm gonna use it up the chip.
As a dolphin, and Aerith as diaphanous as a jellyfish.
That your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
Totally my job.
How's it going?
Seriously.
Look at these two. Not even trying to blend in. Honestly.
Did you miss us? Cloud? Something wrong?
No. Nothing. It's just hot. In the sun. Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
You might want to go first.
That's some sage advice, Mr. Pasty.
Make way, people. Back it up.
What? Hey!
Oh, Joe.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
Now
this is
so much fun.
Hey, when you have your sleep, you got us.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants. Think about it. A hero by virtue of innate greatness. Only by inspiring others does he earn the title. Do you follow? It's admittedly a lofty concept.
Too lofty for me.
At last! Costa del Beach, baby!
He gets down a notch. Come on!
Faster!
I trust my girls are making you feel welcome.
There's nothing sexier than a man in a white coat. Say, Professor. I polished those glasses for you. Care to savor some of the local delicacies,
the
Professor?
The fish are glitzy here in Costa del
Sol. Open wide.
Nothing like eating well and swimming it off.
Warm-up time from the top, folks.
Who do you think's the cutest, babe?
So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
So, line them up.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Okay, let's move along, sir.
This way.
And stop.
There you go.
You just got to do it.
Perfect.
Goodbye.
hell are you playing at?
That, my friends, is for me to know, and for you to find out.
Together.
Your comeback?
No, you did good.
That thing's not gonna go down easy. But I've got an idea. Do me a favor. Keep it busy.
It appears you do not yet see the reunion. Exhibited a variety of mutations upon exposure. But can they survive the
Couldn't find the bartender, so I, helped myself. Costa del Sol. Used to make them back at the bar. And here I am, drinking one in its namesake. Feels like it's been ages since I mixed a drink. Since Seventh Heaven.
Yeah. Lots happened since then.
A lot. Good and bad. Ever wish you could just snap your fingers and forget the worst stuff?
It's a part of who we are, whether we like it or not.
Yeah. The deepest wounds never really heal. Hey, I can make one for you too, if you want.
Nah, I'm good. Next time I ask for a cocktail, it'll be at the new Seventh Heaven. At least, that's what I promised Barrett.
And when exactly did you promise him that?
Sometime.
All right, Mr. Secretive. You do you. Hope I can come back here someday. Stare at the ocean. Listen to the waves.
Like me, I couldn't do a damn thing for those poor bastards.
You tried. That's all you can do. And all that matters if you ask me.
You? Trying to cheer me up? Now I've seen everything. Hope I get to bring Marlene here someday. I know she'd love it.
Because of Hojo, this place is in ruins. No, I can't blame him for our actions. I know I should strive to maintain my composure around him, but...
Don't sweat it. Anyone would want to punch that smug asshole. I know I do.
There were fists in my fangs.
Right behind us. We were his prisoners, me and my mom, Ifalna. He kidnapped us because she was a Cetra, a specimen for his experiments. And after what he did to her, after all the pain and the horror he put us through, I hate him. Sometimes, I imagine the things I'd do to him if I got the chance. I start thinking things so dark and ugly that it scares me.
They're just thoughts. Let them be dark and ugly. You are not.
You think so?
What I'm trying to say is, worry about the future when it comes. You'll know what to do. And whatever you decide, I'm with you.
I appreciate it. Shall we? No need to worry about the future till it comes. Not until the moment arrives.
And when it does, I'll be counting on you.
Good.
Not you. That was to her, my future self. Can't say when you'll meet, but trust me, you'll love her. Just you wait. It's moments like these we have to hold on to.
Ready to leave?
Guess this ends our fun in the sun.
Yeah, though fun ain't the word I'd use.
So, back to the hotel?
Johnny's famous sea smell inn.
What's up, guys?
Johnny, are you all right?
Never felt better.
You're the man of the hour.
I don't know. You see, a few kind girls who saw what happened on the beach gave me the lowdown. On the hotel and Mayor Capono. Ugh, I'm a moron. How could I be so blind?
You borrowed a lot of money from him, right? Will you be able to pay it back?
So, the girls told Capono, keep leeching off our hero and we'll smear your name so bad Shinra will kick you to the curb. And the crazy thing is, it worked. He caved. I am footloose and debt free, baby.
That's great.
Johnny, the local hero. Proprietor of the Seaside Inn, soon to be 7-star resort hotel.
Now that would be something.
You know you gotta get 1-star before you can get the other 6, right?
Very funny, but I got plans. Ow, 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 ow.
Well, good for you.
You okay there?
Great.
Now watch him fall up the stairs.
Thanks for everything.
Nah, I should be the one thanking you. Anyway, what's next for you guys?
Gotta follow some ropes.
Oh, those dudes shuffled off toward Mount Corel this morning. Tried to get the injured ones to stay till they were healthy, but...
Corel, huh?
Corel it is.
Be safe, you guys. Wouldn't want anything to happen to my inaugural guests. Bon voyage.
Hello! Aren't you all forgetting about someone? And... action! Some know me as the world's greatest materia hunter. Others, an unstoppable assassin. And the rest, a benevolent and beautiful ninja! But, who am I truly? Who ties what goes? Oh, it's like that, huh? Where's your pride? Your fighting spirit? What's the matter? Afraid you're about to catch a beatdown? Of course you are. I mean, who wouldn't be intimidated by my awesome ninja skills? But... no fear, weaklings, for I, the most beguiling of ninjas, will be your new best friend. Well, bet you're thrilled, huh?
Sure.
I knew you'd say that! Well, seeing as you're so desperate, I guess I'll oblige you.
Welcome to the team, Yuffie.
You try anything funny, anything, I'll shove you in the sister ray pointed at Wu-Tai and blast you back home.
Yeesh. But I hear ya. Ooh. You won't regret this. Or my name isn't Yuffie Kisaragi! Okay, let's see over here and...
Good selection today.
Come again!
Hey, how about an orb or two? This door's really hopping.
Hang loose. Looks like another fine day in paradise. Shall we commemorate it with a photo? Did this inn catch your eye as well? Figured it might. While it's a far cry from the five-star hotels on Main Street, it has a certain appeal. I suspect this area has a plethora of photogenic spots. What a charming inn. Wonder how long it's been here. A relic from Costa del Sol's time as a fishing village, perhaps? The crumbling walls, the hole-pocked roof, the rotting beams. Nature seems poised to reclaim it at any moment. Tucked away.
Made accessories right here.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Find anything?
Step right up.
Birds, you'll need to purchase a rental pass first.
Come back soon!
Thank you.
to make tracks is on Chocobat.
For service to Under Junon by way of Junon proper. Once we arrive in port, passengers must transfer to a smaller vessel, but you'll be in good hands all the way to your destination.
Thank you. Thank you. with that.
Solitaire has her bottle is simply correct. It's still wonder that the leech people said this region was revered as a god. While the creature typically prefers to be hunted after wolves, it's decided to bear this community for recent years.
Bundle up. Keep it together.
Is a quality design. No Shinra knockoffs can compare to Republic ingenuity. Okay, time to see if she works.
Thank you.
the call. Where you can forget the troubles of the outside world.
Is it just me? Or is Broden not doing so well?
I think he's been under the weather recently.
That's so. If Mildred's happy, I'm happy.
She said you've got a world to see.
She just wants an excuse to travel. But I am overdue for a vacation. Think I've been working myself too hard lately.
Rest would do you good. What is this terrible scent? It's reminiscent of Hojo's lab.
It's time. Time to go. To leave.
You okay?
It's just the degradation. Every soldier's gotta make their peace with it. Now you know why I can't see any old doctor. You're a soldier too, aren't you?
Ex-soldier, actually.
Didn't mean to scare you. The symptoms aren't always the same. And who knows? You might be one of the lucky ones.
Right.
Just don't take your youth for granted. All right. You only get one shot at life. And you can't let Shinra take it from you. You can't let them win.
Thankfully, he was uninjured and was able to... Without delay. Public security has confirmed that multiple eyewitnesses observed a young woman believed to be a
Titan. Booked them long enough.
Hey, did you hear me? And catch a ride.
Life.
Hey, bro! Guess what? We just started offering guided tours at the hotel. Get around town in a flash with Johnny's Fast Travel Service. So, where to? Feel free to hit me up whenever, bro.
Nothing to it. Yeah.
welcome. Need some rooms?